Their punter now. As his first punt will come from inside his own end zone. He steps into this one, and this
I made
is
it. Blow
a rocket.
I found my way down here.
In at the 21. A very good return there. Give him an even 20 yards.
Fucking
and the Steelers will go on offense here, first and 10.
What? You die if you hit the tire?
This is gonna be harder to the fucking play.
Since when?
I'm just trying to do it and I fucking
die.
Big
Ben and the Steelers were the first and 10
at
the 41 yard line.
Thank God. Alright. Just check.
From the shotgun, it's Roethlisberger.
Wait, what the fuck?
In a heavy traffic and it's
intercepted. You just got jumped down and hope you hit the target down
here. And the return comes to
you got jumped in the middle.
Right at the 44 yard line.
I'm going to set this off since I have checked him already.
This is a veteran quarterback back there. He should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball. And I think he knew this was trouble the second it was leaving his hand.
It's a gigantic level.
Here's Wentz to throw.
I don't think it matters. I think we have to do all of this.
Before getting this inside the 25.
Boy, we had a
lot of easy breakdowns.
That's not a good start with me.
There's a building over here, though. A little building, though.
82!
Now a play fake here on first down. He's going to go up top for the end zone. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
And that's what he's got to.
Wow.
That's what they want us to think, that this isn't the right way. But for all we know, it is. See, I saw so much over there. There's more over there than there's the way we're going right now.
Well, that happened.
Stop being stupid, come on. Right now what?
Take my old school old barrel roll.
Wait, you're Jacob and you know everything.
Oh yeah, you'll be safe.
No, not yet. We don't need no thinking.
Hold on, let's see what the Jags get.
Trash. Just like you.
Man, are you kidding? Wait, there's an owner right here, but...
I know. There's one up there,
oh,
too.
Oh, that's like...
Hell of
trash. Oh, you paint a lot of trash. Like, trash. Yeah, but...
Did you look up that thing right there? That's above you?
There's nothing up there.
Okay.
Oh, like yeah, I accidentally put a wall there, I guess.
Tough.
It's tough.
Yeah, can you put up the bunny for me?
No.
What the fuck is that in the background? Oh snap, Austin, I found it.
You found it? You look this up.
I swear I didn't.
This is not the right way. That goes out the map.
There's a fucking checkpoint right here, you dingling. Wait.
No, please don't do this. I'm getting off, bye. I'm not doing this today. I knew it. Wow. I saw a checkpoint there too.
What? Yeah, I seen it too.
Right.
Do we gotta fuck?
Dude, we could just ran straight. Are you serious?
Oh, wow. Wait, what's it say? I'm joking. I have not run out of ideas.
You can't go over there. I think it's a I think it's a trick. It's a joke. You lied.
Oh, maybe.
How?
I literally just turned to start aiming for over here. I aim for this right here.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City.
Watch this, right way, boom.
Wait, I found it.
You're serious. I was like, the further we go, the easier it gets. Like, we're not having to look this up no more.
The Chiefs get set to do battle with the Kansas City Chiefs.
Wait.
That
Here's
back.
The kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started.
Wait, what about these here?
Into a sea of red, we're underway in Kansas City. This is taken about I'm 7 yards deep.
Oh,
where?
Wait.
And he's able to get across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at
he's
the 21-yard line.
Me, dude. What the shit? Oh, it kicked me, man. It rejects me like every girl in
wait,
the
world. Wait, what?
What? I didn't say nothing. Oh, awesome. Man, you're checking me again,
I'm here.
Man.
I'm an 8.
Mahomes now on first down.
Speaking
of he's going to air it out right away.
Oh,
he's got a man.
It's like a death run. Not
a
death
big
run, but...
play there on the first play of the game. 43 yards. Oh.
That's a big time pitch and catch right there. Partner, I remember the days when the bats would try
on
this.
The speed pad when you do this.
They were holding their breath, but nowadays... They're counting on their receiver to be just a little bit better.
And this is caught by Watkins. Touchdown, Kansas City.
Thank you.
Sammy Watkins, 36 yards. And the Chiefs are going
to take
a first quarter
lead. I swear to God, if you don't use those little legs of yours, I swear.
Oh, what the fuck are you using?
His kick is no good. An inauspicious start here, Kansas.
The way that you
use it. This one stays a 6-0 game. Butker now to kick this one away.
Yeah, I'm getting the jump fatigue thing. He just, they're not like jump fatigue, but whatever. He just stutters
Let's
to the ground.
In the end zone.
He won't jump. There.
Let's see the wind
here. Will cost him 10 yards as he's down at the 15.
Well, conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff
he
return,
did it again.
That's a
yep,
disappointment. But some of these teams,
Damn,
special teams coaches,
round.
With approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive.
He did jumping.
The green light, red light there. Green light means go.
Good luck through the
weekend. Green light means stop. Green on that play.
John, check him do this. Oh, so you get frustrated.
Oh, God.
That's the thing that my player won't do. John.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting
Jesus
a little too much
Christ.
Heat on
I just did
partner.
It.
Absolutely just needed a
thank you. Yes, kill him.
Steady
oh,
man.
Absolutely. Thank you. Thank you. He deserves it.
They'll run with a back.
Die.
This is Williams.
Wait. Exactly, that's what does me.
And he's got some space here. It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just pass.
Oh, you're not supposed to go up there? Are you serious?
For him to gallop through.
Uh-oh.
And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be
should never say anything.
A whole lot of credit and thanking him for that much space.
You didn't know that, did you?
Oh, a little bit of the bottom.
Where the heck do we go?
Go to the middle.
He's gonna look deep for
I didn't even notice that there was a middle.
So he took a shot on first down, but couldn't get it.
Go, Patrick.
But that certainly looked like something they discussed all
I know,
practice getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Here's second and 10 now from
no,
about
the
32.
The fucking middle one, you dingus.
I don't see the middle.
They go play fake. Mahomes. They're going deep for Hill. Well, this is taken in. It's complete.
Lose my ice. First.
And all the way in for a Kansas City.